We are here for the Light in the Attic Road Trip 2009 here at Rainbo Records. This is the plant that presses Light in the Attic vinyl. We're gonna go take a tour.
You get the material hooked into the top there. Now go into the clear machine down. So you just have the clear disc. From there, you'll go into the molding area. It's a little bigger than a CD. That's where the information starts right there. This is the master. That's what's in here, and it's pressing the information onto the disc. We take the CD master, the actual CD master itself, upload it here. This machine, the information is then sent through the top to make that master that you guys saw at the other stage, that big chroma, and it's made in there.
Cool.
Yeah, so it's not just burned straight out like out of a computer. Normally it'd start here and end up in the packaging area. So this is the packaging area for the CDs. So with vinyl, we take your CD master, DAT master, whatever the audio master is, and then we go and we cut the lacquer. From the lacquer, it gets put into a chemical bath, and then your master's made, and then put back into the bath, and made the mother, back into the bath, and we made the stamper. The stamper would actually go on the machines for pressing, but every one of them is a step, so in case the stamper breaks, go back to the mother, keep on making stampers to press out the records. From there, if the mother gets damaged, you go back to the master. You rarely ever go back to the lacquer and actually make another master. This is one of our sound quality rooms. Hey, how are you? Here's some of the records that we've done here.
Should be a good job. This is really good.
Set up the schedule, then they'll pull the components, they'll pull the labels, the stickers, the plates, and then put it there in what we call the production line. That's the line over there on that side. So the way it works is you'll get a hot piece of vinyl, it'll get piped in here, very similar to a CD order, and then it'll be held in the center. From there, it'll be held in the middle to make sure it stays flat and cool, and then come out and sit and rest here.
Hot vinyl.
Yes, it does. It gets reused. Now this stuff, right now it's soft and flexible. You give it a couple of minutes. Those are the same machines that we had since we started the company back in 1930s. This is the raw material for vinyl. This will get melted down and turn into that hockey puck that'll go into the machine.
Oh, it's pretty sweet.
Off to the truck and ready to ship. And we have some stuff for you guys to pick up today.
Okay.
Oh, you
let's
do.
Go see if we got some here.
Man.
So we're picking up a Light in the Attic shipment at the factory. We have to unload all the records, pick up records from this factory, and bring them back. We'll be right back.